Good afternoon. Welcome to my vlog. It is Sunday. It is my day off. It's beautiful out. I'm here to pick Colin up from work. I gotta go help out his dad today. I'll see if Colin wants to come along. I just woke up a little bit ago. I want to see my grandparents and my dad at some point today. And that's basically the plan at this point. Oh, I don't know if I told you, but Papa is out of the hospital. Since I told you he was in the hospital, I'll tell you he's out of the hospital. Yesterday or the day before, I believe. Yeah, that's it so far. Just thought I'd open the vlog, but I ought to text Colin now and tell him where I'm parked. Hey, mister. I hope your dad's got coffee. I'm sure he does, but...
She had to give me change back, but there's no ones. They're just quarters. You're trying to get somebody. Don't you even jump up here. I'll slap the shit out of your cat. But, like, anyways, so she's trying to give me change. Like, they're not, so I'm...
Update for anyone who's interested. Been over at Clint's helping out. Just took Colin home because it's getting close to his bedtime and his friend needed help, so his friend was supposed to meet him back at the house at 7, so I dropped him off. Then I went to KFC and I have sat out in my car eating it because I only bought enough food for me and I didn't want hungry eyes looking at me at Clint's house. Anyways, I'm finished eating now. It's about 7:11, so gotta head back inside, see if we can get this finished up. Still gotta go see my dad today because he's setting sail tomorrow. Maybe motoring. I think sailing. I don't know. He's heading downriver, upriver, somewhere else on the river. So I'm gonna see him tonight before he goes. Possibly my grandparents, depending on how late they stay up tonight. Guess I should stop rambling and go do all that.
Oh, the place is nearly empty now. Just yesterday, it's full of boats. Here's Dad. Ta-da.
So I got a little bit too late to see my grandparents. Papa's still not feeling well, so we went to bed early. But I have come back out to the marina to see my dad. This is the last night he's gonna be here. So just came out with a little care package for him and, you know, hang out for a bit. Colin already went to bed. He was already asleep by the time I got home from his dad's, so... Oh well. Anyways.
Got a cool view from here.
Mm-hmm. All my views from here are awesome.
Good evening. It is about 1 in the morning, and today I don't think I've vlogged much. And now here I am, back home again. My leftover KFC is calling my name, and I'm thinking about going to bed. So, this is going to be the end of what I assume has been a rather boring vlog. But all the same, thank you for watching. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one. Vlog out.